Come through Gemini, you got the sun for the last week of March. This is good. This is the awareness of the completion of something, right? Realize that something is complete, that you are complete, right? Within yourself. You know, this is a positive card. It does talk about a healthy ego, and it talks about the awareness of, you know, your circumstances. Right? And the opportunities that lie within the circumstances that you might be falling in right now. Right? Under these circumstances, this is what I can create. Under these circumstances, this is where the opportunities lie. Under these circumstances, I am capable of, right? That's what we're thinking about right now, Gemini. Capability. And the sun card is definitely talking about that. It's talking about creativity. It's talking about power, regeneration, right? Regenerative energy. It's the energy of the heart and the spine, courage. It's the courage to create as well, you know? You want to think outside the box? Definitely, because the sun is 19. And when you add the 1 and the 9 together, you get a 10, which is, you know, very much that Wheel of Fortune, Sagittarius, many different ways, many different directions you can go with what you can create, right? And what you can do. You have many different skills and many different talents. You know, you're capable of a lot of different things here. You just have to be aware of what it is that you can do with what you've got, you know? The sun is it's very important because it's where you, it's a place where you initiate from the inner, right? The core. And we're thinking about the core here. When we think about the core, we can talk about the heart, right? What you're passionate about. Okay. Drive, what you're driven to do. And usually if it's something that you like doing or that you're driven to do or that you live for, I don't care how, you know, emotionally, you know, how you have evolved to this place emotionally, perhaps, you still have to carry things out, you know, externally, right? You have to let your emotions come to the surface, right? Just like all of that, that fire and all of that magma and all of that lava, and it's like a volcano, you know what I mean? It's like the creativity is like dying to get out, you know? It's weird. It's like a volcano. Like, think of the magma and the lava, right? Because this is the sun card. Think of the magma and the lava, and it's also very much Sagittarian as well, right? Because bam, the lava shoots up like Sag energy, pow, like a geyser. But then at the same time, it's coming from the core of the earth, right? It's coming from the heart of you, and it's coming out externally, right? It's something that was hidden, which is like the moon. We're aware of something that was hidden, just like the lava. It was down there in the surface, and then it explodes, and we're like, oh my God, that's what was down there. Oh my God, it was like melted earth, you know? So there is something here that is spectacular that needs to be shown, perhaps, or that needs to be seen. And it needs to be seen perhaps by you, right? Not necessarily by others. It has to be seen by you before it can be seen by anyone else.